So here we are. Did you know the Stick'em's coming back? You didn't know that? Of course it's coming back. Are you trying to tell me that there's no one out there that has the intention to bring Stick'em back? Are you trying to tell me that the power of thought is unreal? Let's get real! Don't you know that you can say a thing and it can and it will come to pass? All you gotta do is just keep your attention on it. You don't have to force it into place. You just keep your attention observing your intention. Now think about that. Let's say that again. All you gotta do is keep your attention observing your intention. You don't have to try to will it into place. You just sit back and expect the universe, which is made up of all the guiding spirits, trillions upon trillions, that channel through our voices. Let them do it for you. You just keep your awareness that they're here with you. Keep your attention on them. I guarantee you, if you lose attention of all the spirits that are around you, if you lose putting your attention on them, then they're powerless to bring your dream into existence. Expand your mind and realize that there is more here than just this one brain. If you limit your existence to just this one brain, see how far you get. Do an experiment. Let me know how you do. Post it in the description below. But if you've got a train behind your engine with all kinds of goods and merchandise and resources on it, now you're going to be able to support a community. You're going to be able to support a village. You're going to be able to support your neighbors. Because you have a unlimited amount of resources to take care of your intention. Remember, it's not what you do for yourself. It's finding out what people need and bringing it to them. So, what is it that the people need? They need to be able to have the same freedom that just Playman has. No job, food's provided, electricity's provided, internet's provided, everything's provided, including an ATM card to the Treasury Direct account. We're talking about the private maritime law Treasury Direct account. In other words, they can do whatever they want now because they're peaceful and they've proven themselves before Mother Nature. That's what all the people really want. How do I know that? Because I first found it in myself. So now you know the self part is for. The self part is to find out what you like, then realize, oh, we're all one body here. We're all one spirit. So we must all like that same thing. Because when you find true freedom within yourself, you realize it is a yearning from the whole universe. All those trillions of spirits that are channeling through your mind, through your voice, they are no different from all the people that are still alive on this planet. We're all one. There you go. There's today's message. So down with your clown. You're free with yourself, man. If you need to, get a little freaky. Don't be afraid of Mother Nature. Because she will drop a tree on your ass. Prove life's existence. All right.